Hi there. Here is a really interesting question on inequality, one of the new star multiple choice questions for the A-level exams. So let's take a look at it. So curve X in the diagram is an economy's initial Lorenz curve. Of course, a Lorenz curve is a cumulative frequency curve showing how income changes as you move from poorer to richer households. X is the initial Lorenz curve. And the question is, which combination of policy changes could cause the Lorenz curve to shift from X to Y? Two policy changes in the question, the basic state pension and the higher rate or the top rate of income tax. What do you think the answer is? Press the pause button. I'll be back in a few seconds with the right answer and the explanation. What did you think the answer to this question was? The correct answer is B, a fallen basic state pension and an increase in the higher rate of income tax. The key to understanding the answer here is to think about what has actually happened to the Lorenz curve, initially X, now drawn as Y. Well, to help us, I've drawn in the line of perfect equality. We know that the further the Lorenz curve is away from the line of perfect equality, the greater is the level of inequality. So what's happened between X and Y? Well, at lower levels of income, for the relatively poorer households, there has been an increase in inequality. Whereas for the richest two quintiles, let's say, the richest 40% of households, there's actually been a decrease in inequality because they're getting less of the income. The Lorenz curve is closer to the line of equality. So more inequality for relatively poorer households, less inequality for the relatively richer households. So once you've understood this, it's relatively straightforward to think about what might have caused this. The basic state pension, of course, is an important source of welfare income to poorer families, particularly with nobody in work. And so if the basic state pension is being cut, that would hit disproportionately poorer households. An increase in the higher rate of taxation, for example, from 40% to, let's say, 50%, would act to bring about a more equitable, equal distribution of income at the top end, because it'd be increasing the progressivity of the tax system. An increase in the marginal tax rate will increase the average tax rate paid by families, households, people on high incomes. So a fall in the basic state pension would worsen inequality at the bottom end of the income distribution. An increase in the high rate of income tax would improve or reduce income inequality at the top end. So that's why the answer to this question is B.